Hi, this is Hadas from Mike in Canva, and in this video I'd like to introduce to you the new Canva feature, the Quick Flow. What it's all about? Let's go ahead and check it out. You can easily create your flowchart of any kind, a family tree, whatever you can think of. To start with, let's go to Elements and click on Lines and Shapes. Choose any shape you'd like, and then once you click on that, you have this floating menu. Click on the three dots and there you have it. Enable Quick Flow. As you can see, you get a plus sign on each edge of the shape, and you can easily add another shape with a connecting line. You can place it anywhere you'd like on either sides of the shape. You can then edit the shape. You can change it if you'd like to change it to a different kind of shape. You can change the color. You can also resize it, place it wherever you'd like on the canvas. You can also edit the line that is connecting the two shapes. Just click on the line and then pick your color. The line weight. Choose whether it's dashed or just a straight line. And choose the ending of that line, whether it's an arrow, a circle, a square, or nothing at all. You can choose each side to have a different shape. You can do this from every shape. If you'd like to place the connecting line behind the shape, just go to position and place it backward. Now you can also type automatically within the shape. Just double click on the shape and type whatever you'd like. Edit the font, the color, the size, and you have it. Now if you want to disable the Quick Flow, just click again on the shape. And on this floating menu, you will see the Disable Quick Flow. Click on that and you're back to just regular designing. So you can use this for any need that you have and design your own flowcharts. If you don't have enough space, don't worry. You can always use the new whiteboards that Canva has just launched. Just right click on your mouse and expand to whiteboards. Add any shape that you like and repeat. This is free for all users. You do not need a Pro account, but if you'd like to try out Pro, I'm happy to give you 45 days for free. You'll find that in the comments below. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye for now.